This is how it looks. Now we'll place this other pulley on the engine shaft. This pulley has the same number of teeth as the alternator pulley. We position it and secure it with the bolts. The engine is now ready. Now we'll make another mounting bracket for the alternator. We'll use another piece of angle iron like the one before. We trace the area we need to cut again and cut this piece with the angle grinder. We mark the holes